Kevin Hart steps down as Oscars host, backlash for infidelity, alleged homophobia pushed comedian out. Kevin Hart stepped down from hosting the upcoming Oscar Awards after a series of homophobic tweets surfaced on Thursday. The comedian's tweets from 2009 to 2011 included derogatory language referring to gay people and also made disparaging remarks about sexuality. Some of the tweets have since been deleted. "I have made the choice to step down from hosting this year's Oscars," Hart said on social media Thursday. "This is because I do not want it to be a distraction on a night that should be celebrated by so many amazing talented artists." He continued, "I sincerely apologize to the LGBTQ community for my insensitive words from my past. I'm sorry that I hurt people. I am evolving and wanted to continue to do so. My goal is to bring people together, not tear us apart. Much love and appreciation to the Academy. I hope we can meet again." The post followed another in which Hart said the Academy asked him to apologize or they would find another host. Hart defiantly said he chose not to issue an apology and stepped down instead, saying he did not want to contribute to feeding the internet trolls. "The reason why I passed is because I've addressed this several times," he said. "I'm not going to continue to go back and tap into the days of old when I've moved on and I'm in a completely different space in my life."